His brother told me a secret on how to get more shit. Put a little medina in your glass and the girl will come real quick. It's better than any alcohol or aphrodisiac. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your back. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. And then he picked his bowl and he looked at me and did the wild thing on my leg. Before he was much, much meaner. But now all the poodles come to my house with a funky cold medina. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood taking down my dog. I got Spuds McKenzie, Alex and Strolls. They won't leave my dog alone with that medina. I went up to this girl. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she'd be good to go with a little funky cold medina. She said, I like a drink. Well, I go get it. I looked at this and I knew that she was with it. So I took her to my crib and everything was well as planned. But when she got undressed, it was a big old mess. She was a man. I don't fool around with no Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that the girl is pure for the funky cola. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no plans with a man. It's the 80s and locusts down with the ladies. Break it down.
You'll see that on YouTube. I'm joking.